back to another exciting vlog. So this vlog is going to be a little bit informative. I think I'm quite late to make a video on this topic, yet I feel like to make one for you people. So today I have FASTag. So in this video I'm going to tell you that what actually this FASTag is, what are the advantages of having a FASTag or the disadvantages as well, and from where you can get this. So come on, let's start the video. So this is the envelope of the FASTag. So let's unwrap it and see what's inside. It always feels good to unwrap, unbox something. So I'm going to unwrap this one. So let's see what are the contents inside this envelope. My pass hai. Easy steps to attach your FASTag. हमको पता है, चलो बाप को मत सिखा. And I think these are normal documents, how to use and what is the purpose of the FASTag. And I'm going to tell you in this video. But the main thing to concern is this tag. So this is the thing for which we are making this video. So these are basically the general information about the FASTag and welcome letter from the HDFC Bank, because I have bought this FASTag from my bank, HDFC Bank, in which I am having an account. So this is it. And interesting thing that I got to know right now, that it's mentioned about the different, you know, the prices of the FASTag. You can see here for your clearance. So you can see the differences that the axles a car is having, or any vehicle, FASTag amount depends upon the number of axles. So this is a car normal of 2 axles, I think. Axle. So you can keep it a screenshot for your convenience as well. So it is normal, a thought might come in your mind that where to put this sticker. So many of us might think in the first time that we can paste it here from the upper side of the windshield, which is from the outside. So yes, exactly the position is this, but we are smart, we are smarter, we know a lot of things in this world. So we'll be going to do the smarter job and put it from the inside of the windshield, and that is actually the real procedure to put this FASTag. Come on, let's go. So let's peel off the sticker, and this is one of the pleasure one can have. So yeah, as a right at the center. Okay, mauj kar di bete. And finally our family car got a FASTag, and we'll have to pay no fine anymore. Look, so now here comes the question that why we actually need this FASTag. The first thing, we need this because it can save our time. So, and the main major reason and of concern is that we need this FASTag to avoid fines. So what kind of fines? So when we move through a toll, means when we move interstate or within the state as well, you'll find toll gates. So if you are not having this FASTag after 15th of February 2021, it has been made mandatory that every car or commercial vehicle should have FASTag. So if you are not having this FASTag when you move through a toll, then you will be having you will be made paid double the actual amount of toll. Means I'll explain it simply, that if you are crossing a toll and the up down rate is suppose 60 rupees, so if you don't have this FASTag, you have to pay 120 rupees. Yes, the double amount you will be paying if you don't have this FASTag. So get one soon if you want to avoid fines. So now here comes the question that from where you can get a FASTag. So it's very easy. You can have it from your respective banks, on which you are having a bank account, may it be HDFC, ICICI, SBI. You can have it from Airtel Payments Bank and Paytm as well. So the procedure is very simple. You just need to enter your vehicle registration number, a few general details of yourself, and the photograph of RC. You need to upload it online, and then you can pay. Different banks have their different payment structure. They have different payment structure. So from HDFC Bank, I got it for 500. ICICI Bank, I think it's 500 as well. But from Paytm, you can have it for only 349 rupees, I guess. And you'll be receiving it by post, speed post, whatever your area is accessible to. And that's it. घर से बहुत दूर आया था इस वीडियो को शूट करने, लेकिन ये जो आके व्यू मिला है देखने को बहुत दिनों के बाद, तो अच्छा लग रहा है. सो इफ आई एम एबल टू प्रोवाइड यू लिटिल बिट ऑफ इन्फॉर्मेशन थ्रू दिस वीडियो, देन प्लीज हिट द लाइक बटन. एंड इफ यू आर न्यू टू द चैनल, देन प्लीज सब्सक्राइब. एवरी लाइक मैटर्स अ लॉट. इट गिव्स मी एक्चुअली अ लॉट ऑफ मोटिवेशन टू कीप मेकिंग सच वीडियोस, एंड आई विल बी coming with great contents in the upcoming future. So keep supporting, keep loving. So till then, stay safe, stay healthy. See you soon in the next vlog. Bye.